I'm Pieter Dorrestein, and I'm a professor at the Skaggs School of Pharmacy and Pharmaceutical Sciences at the University of California, San Diego.
What are some of the challenges and opportunities of big data for the 21st century life scientist?
The challenge and opportunities for life science in the 21st century, are quite remarkable. We've never been able to really collect as much information as that we can do now. What that means is that we need to have ways, computational ways, to look at this kind of data so that we can organize and visualize and the information that can be obtained. How do you study a large microbial community? How do you tease apart the microbial components from that community? And what are the chemistries that are associated with allowing those microbial communities to be established? You can ask similar questions in cohorts of patients. So let's say you collect molecular information on thousands, if not hundreds of thousands, individuals at different time points. How do you correlate that information with the disease outcomes, the treatment outcomes, and those kind of things? And I think this is a huge opportunity for the younger generation or the new generation that's coming up that is just seeing that we have these capabilities. And now, how do we really learn from that? And certainly with compute power, such as Google, those are just examples, Google, Amazon, Facebook, you can really see that those companies are able to extract information out of very complex or vast resource of information that's available. And so how do we develop the right tools so that any investigator that is not as skilled in those particular tools, how can they begin to extract that interesting information?